This is a story about a girl and a boy and his dick. Sean is just your average high school kid. He doesn't know how to tell the girl of his dreams he likes her. But today, he finally figures it out.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. The mother boys don't know how to act. Yeah. I think it's special what's behind your back. Yeah. So I'm turning around and I'll pick up the slack. Yeah. Take a piss. Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave.
Guys, I just got a dick pic.
Send it.
Oh my god.
Those are some nice balls.
I am going to send this to everybody.
Mr. President, sir.
God damn it, Andrew, I'm on Pinterest.
We've been receiving reports that the young man's been sending pictures of his genitalia across the country.
My word. Call the War Department at this instant.
Yes, sir.
You know, it's just so hard sometimes. No one really thinks it's hard to be the president.
I know, baby.
I don't know what to do. It's just a dick pic. Why is it such a big deal?
I know, baby.
I know all the time. Sing me a song.
Go to sleep, Mr. President, for the chief of the...
Oh, Jesus! Knock!
Mr. President, Mr. Secretary of Defense.
No way!
We have the USS Illinois with three F-16s on station awaiting orders.
Tell them Operation Blue Dogs is a go.
Right away, sir.
This is CNN Breaking News.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming. I've held this press conference to discuss a very, very serious situation that has been going on these last few weeks. As you might have seen, there is an image going around the media of a high school boy's genitals. He took this picture and sent it to a girl that he liked, and it exploded throughout the web and through text messages. I would just like everyone to know that we are going to try our hardest to find Tim and to persecute him within the extent of the United States judicial shit. I've now opened the floor to questions.
Mr. President.
Yes.
Some people have been calling this man Osama Dick Laden. How do you plan on dealing with such a threat to our country?
First of all, that is a very inappropriate name. I would like anyone here to please not repeat that. Second of all, our first priority is to locate him. Second priority is to get him into custody and make sure that he doesn't do any more harm. And our third priority is to get him into a court so that he can have a fair and swift trial. Any more questions? Just one question? Okay, thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, I brought you into my office because we've been having some complaints from parents about an inappropriate dick pic. Unfortunately, not very many people are okay with that. I'm fine with it. I'm okay with self-expression, but unfortunately not very many other people are. So, unfortunately, we're going to have to suspend you. Sorry.
Can you pose with them real fast?
Just so I can start talking to them.